label society. Make some motherfucking noise!
My name is John DeServio. I was born and raised in New Jersey, in America. And you can hear me, you can't take Jersey out of me. When I was a kid, the reason I started playing music was because I saw a picture of Kiss when I was in third grade. And I love horror movies and music, and I thought they were the coolest thing I ever saw. So that got me into wanting to play music, because that's what they did. Now, when I got to be a little bit older, my ear developed, and Steve Harris from Iron Maiden was my biggest influence for bass growing up. Steve Harris, Geezer Butler, and then when Yngwie came out, it blew my mind, so I started to practice Yngwie stuff too. Yeah, Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. I was 13 years old, and it was amazing. It blew my mind. Yeah, man, we were 17 years old. It was a club right by my house, and his band was playing there at the time. And I heard about this guitar player who was a really great guitar player, and so I went over to the club and met Zach, and he was killing, and then we jammed and just became friends ever since, man. That was before Ozzy, everything, man, yeah. Yes, I do. I definitely do, man, yeah. And Zach's really good about that. He just tells us to be ourselves, you know? That's why we're here, you know, because you don't have to tell us what to do. You like what we do, you know what I mean? So live, I really bring my touch because I get to improvise more live, and I do a lot more riffs and more bass playing than that was done on the prior records, you know, pretty much. It's very difficult because he doesn't stop talking. He's very mean to me, and he's just not nice, not a nice person. My inspiration is pretty much everything I grew up listening to, and over the years, Jaco Pastorius is a big influence on me now. James Jamerson, he did all the Motown stuff, the Funk Brothers, you know. A lot of other musicians like James Brown influenced me more than anybody. Mick Jagger, man, I love so many different styles of music and performers. You know, Oscar Peterson, love piano, jazz piano, love him so much. Weather Report, big influence. And then rock, you know, I had, you know, Black Sabbath, you know, Led Zeppelin, you know, Priest, Maiden, all that kind of stuff. So many, many, many different influences, yeah. Many different inspirations, you know. And jazz and classical music, everything. Reggae music, I love, man, you know. So. The feelings I want felt from on stage?
Yeah.
My biggest playing influences, like I said, Jaco Pastorius, Steve Harris, Geezer Butler. Cycle of Pain, when I get to go home from the tour from Black Label, we're going to be writing some new stuff. We've started to. Now we're going to finish recording it. Hopefully by the time August rolls around, I have like 5 or 6 new songs for Cycle of Pain that I can bring to a record label to try to get another deal. Yeah. For this summer, Black Label, all right, we're out on these festivals and over in Europe till July 9th. And then I go home for a little bit. I get to write some Cycle of Pain stuff then. And we go to South America in August, and then we start with Judas Priest in October. So we got a lot of stuff coming up. I love the Scorpions. I love UFO, you know, I love you know, Priest, Judas Priest, you know, a lot of the bands, man, yeah. Hockey. I love to play hockey, man. It's fun. We play video hockey. We play real hockey. That's my other love. Yeah, sure. Well, you know what? Years ago, kids made copies of cassettes. You know what I mean? It's just easier nowadays. That's all. It sucks. You know, I wish people would buy the records like I did when I was a kid. Because, I mean, I wanted the whole thing, you know, I wanted the booklet and all the stuff, so I think the downloading thing sucks, man. That sucks. Oh, yeah. So oh, man, thank you guys so much. We love you so much, and, you know, I can't thank yous enough, man. That's it. God bless.